Hello, this is Mayor Raj J. Baraka, and welcome to the Mayor's Vlog. Today I want to talk about local control, and by now you should have heard it all on the TV, all in the news outlets, that Newark Public Schools is now under the auspices of the City of Newark. After 22 years of state control, we finally this year have gotten local control of our schools back. And there have been many pundits, many folks saying that this could not happen, that it was impossible. But this year, we made the impossible possible. It was a promise made, and it's a promise that has been kept. The schools will be back under the authority of the people in this city. And what does that mean? It means that right now, the school board was an advisory board for 22 years and now begins to assume full control and authority and decision making on that board. So the people who we elect actually become real representatives or a real voice for us on the school board. It also means that there is a transition plan that has to be developed. So there must be a transition from state control to the control of the people. And that transition plan is due to the state in December. And in that transition plan, it will state when we will have an election. So sometime in April, May, we will elect either a school board or we will agree to have an appointed school board. That means that the people of the city will decide whether the mayor will appoint all of the school board members or whether we will continue to have a full elected school board. I opt for a full elected school board, but you need to make those decisions. And hopefully during election, we get as many Newarkers to come out as possible. Local control also means that parents, that residents, that citizens of this community, institutions here have a greater say-so, have a louder voice, have a deeper input in the direction of the schools are going in and the way the schools are functioning, its processes, the things that are happening in the classroom, in the after-school programs. All of those things become more important to us now because we get to create those things in our image. And it means that we need you to be more engaged. That we need parents and community people to be more engaged now than they ever been. We need you to visit your school, your kids' school. We need you to be a part of PTA meetings. We need you to vote in the local school board elections, right? We need you to be a part of after-school programming. We need you to weigh in on anything from school attendance to IEPs for kids with special needs, the creation or an expansion of specialized programs in our school district, curriculum in the classroom, college readiness, vocational programming, school lunch. All of these things are important for our young people, and we need to wrap our arms around them to make sure that local control means higher levels engagement from our community, and it means moving the schools continuously in the right direction. Right now, our graduation rate is over 70%. Rutgers University has, this year, brought more Newark residents or Newark students into their incoming class than many other years prior to that. In fact, it is up 60% in just the last 3 years. That means that something right and something good is happening in our city, that our kids are moving forward, that they're growing. There are programs now that address kids that are dropping out or kids that are disengaged or disaffected from the school system, whether you're talking about the Street Academy or Robert Clark's program or many other programs that are out here that are designed specifically to grab kids and put them back into a pipeline of school to career or school to college as opposed to school to prison. And there are a lot of people that are working. We have the higher educational institutions, the private sector, the philanthropic community, all of the social institutions in our city, and Newark City Hall put together something called the Children's Cabinet to wrap ourselves around our young people. We just started a Safe to School initiative, Safe Passageway, with the Newark Community Street Team, with fire and police and local businesses to make sure that our kids are safe before and after school. All of these things are important, or I should say more important, that we're now going to have local control. And we need higher levels of engagement from the parents and community leaders in this city. So right now, we're waiting for our transition plan to be done. Once the transition plan is done, and once you come out and vote and say whether you want an elected or appointed school board, the schools will officially be under the control of the people in this city after 22 long years. So thank you. Thank you to the Newark Student Union. Thank you to all of the community activists. Thank you to all the local organizations. Thank you to the Office of the Mayor. Thank you to the administration presently at the district. Thank you to the State Board of Education and the new commissioner for making this day possible for all of us here in the city of Newark. It was a long time coming, and our celebration should be when we continue to move our kids forward from school to work or school to the university. That being said, God bless all of you. Looking forward to seeing you this school year. Make sure you're involved.